I want you to meet what might be the happiest dog at the shelter today. This is Angus A4507804, a one-year-old, 53-pound male, black and white Australian Shepherd. Comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on November 4th, and Angus has an abundance of love in his heart. He is so happy. Walks well on leash. He's very cooperative. May need to tighten up a little bit on the training, but he definitely is manageable and gives you a lot to work with. Gets along great with other dogs. Is playful, happy, friendly. He's just a well-behaved, well-socialized guy. Really soft coat, adorable face. We're thinking probably not going to be best if you have smaller children, and I'm going to explain why. Not due to anything regarding aggressiveness at all. This dog is just full of love and happiness, but he does this thing where he's so enthusiastic about saying hello that he likes to do that kind of doggy dance where he jumps up on you, rests his paws on your shoulders, and likes to lick you and kiss you and just get close to you. This might be a little overwhelming for a child. It might knock a child over if there's any lack of supervision. For those reasons, we're going to recommend no small children, but again, this is not an aggressive dog. We don't have any concerns in that regard. So, is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with wonderful, happy Angus?
You know what? I think the shaking's getting more.
Yeah, we got a lot of wind going on.
But there was another dog that was very shut down. He went up, and that dog came to life because of him.
Oh, yeah. We have another handler here. They made instantaneous friends.
They just loved each other. He's walked great on leash, didn't pull at all. He's just such a good guy. He's fantastic.
Yeah, he is good. This is another happy and healthy dog available from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is Angus. If you can see yourself staying up way too late on the weekends watching movies with him, please come on down and meet him. A4507804. Again, this is a really happy, loving dog. We have dogs every once in a while that come through the shelter, and it's as though they have no idea where they are. This is one of them. See if you can help this guy out. He needs a place to crash and he needs some loving roommates. This is Angus. Thanks, buddy.